Welcome to School Report, a glimpse into the classrooms of St. Lucie County Public Schools. School Report provides the opportunity to share with the community academic and extracurricular activities of students in our schools. And now, here is School Report.
Streaming and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air. hear the voice of the principal who's on your right. And thereafter, we will hear the voice of our newly appointed principal, Ms. Jackson.
Good morning, boys and girls, staff, and special guests. Welcome to our Veterans Day celebration. We are very excited and honored to recognize those Americans who have served in the United States military. Patriotism is an important part of our mission here at FK Suite, and Veterans Day is an ideal opportunity to teach students about the contributions and sacrifices veterans have made so that we may enjoy our many freedoms today. Again, we say thank you to our veterans, and please know how much we appreciate all that you have done and continue to do for our country. At FK Suite, we truly love our veterans. Thank you.
Good morning, servicemen and women, special guests, and friends of Francis K. Sweet Elementary. It is a privilege and a pleasure to welcome you to our program honoring veterans from all branches of service. I bring you greetings from the administrative team, faculty, staff, and students. Veterans Day is marked yearly with celebrations recognizing the service and sacrifices of all men and women who have given so much for us to have our freedom. Today, we are here with veterans from the Army, Navy, Air Force, and Marine Corps, men and women who have given so much. We say a special thank you. Now, let us begin our recognition with a special song that recognizes what our veterans mean to us with the song Hero, performed by Tanisha Hill. If you search within your soul, Thank you, Ms. Hill. That was very, very special for all of the heroes who are here. And my hero, my dad, who also served in the military, the Marine Corps. I am so thankful for all of your sacrifice and your service. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now we will have the introduction of our guest speaker given by Nathan Andrews, Westwood ROTC's Battalion Commander. Mr. Andrews.
Francis Case Week Magnet School. At the same time, while I started this job, I started on my bachelor's degree. And I'm proud to say I only have one semester left before I can graduate.
Thanks to our Boy Scouts and Girl Scouts for helping us out this morning.
Thank you. Now we will have closing remarks from our assistant principal, Mrs. Cox.
Good morning. We have gathered today in remembrance to remember those who have served, those who have fought, and those who have made the greatest sacrifice for our country. Our liberties, our values, all for which America stands, is safe today because of these brave men and women who protected our rights. We would like to thank the Fort Pierce Westwood ROTC and Corporal Luna for coming today to make our celebration memorable. We would also like to thank Ms. Love, Ms. Hill, and Mr. Davis for the wonderful music. We would like to recognize a few special guests that have joined us today to celebrate our veterans. School Board Member Mr. Troy Ingersoll, Ms. Woolard, Director of Schools, and Dr. Prince, Assistant Superintendent. Thank you for attending our annual Veterans Day ceremony. Final, to all the veterans, we say thank you. Thanks for your sacrifice, for your sense of duty, and for your service. Our nation salutes you, and we salute you. Thank you.
Back to class for learning.